Proxmox. Proxmox helper scripts. View scripts. Network and firewall. Mikrotik router OS. How to install. Copy this command. Copy. Proxmox. Shell. You create a Mikrotik virtual machine on Proxmox with just one command. Yes. Use default settings. Complete creating the Mikrotik virtual machine. Next, I will guide you through the steps to use Proxmox as a router in your home. Use Winbox to access the device management page. Default no password. Connect. You are asked to create a new administrator password. Confirm password. Interfaces. By default, the router only has one network interface. This is the interface shared with Proxmox. And I named it LAN. LAN. A router needs at least two network interfaces, therefore, I shut down Mikrotik. And then I added a network adapter on Proxmox. And here is the second network adapter. You will see it appear on Proxmox. Linux bridge. VMBR1. Bridge ports. Enter the correct name of the newly added network adapter. Comment. 1. Create. 1. Apply the changes. Yes. Next, you add the second network adapter on Mikrotik. Mikrotik. Hardware. Add. Network device. VMBR1. Disable firewall. So the router now has two network adapters. Enter the password you just set in the previous step. Name the newly added network interface. Name default. Edit name. Name it 1. Router's external interface. LAN and WAN. Internal and external interfaces. Next, set up the gateway in the local network. Addresses. Remove the default address. Enter the gateway address. This is the gateway for devices such as computers or phones in the house. Netmask. Interface. LAN. Apply. OK. Complete gateway setup in the local network. Set up IP address allocation. DHCP setup. LAN. Default. Starting and ending addresses. Add DNS. DNS servers. First DNS. Second DNS. Next. OK. Complete DHCP server setup. Next, set up the firewall to allow devices inside the local network to access the internet. NAT. Source NAT. Out interface. 1. Action. Apply. Complete setup. Set up the firewall. Next, I set up the external interface. The external interface connects to the router of the internet service provider. Interface. 1. Apply. Status. The WAN interface has been assigned an IP address from the main router. This computer has been assigned an IP address from Mikrotik. Check internet connection. OK. The above are the steps to use Proxmox as a Mikrotik router. Thank you for watching. Good luck. For long-term use, you need to purchase a license from the Mikrotik homepage. Check internet speed.